From my bed I can hear him, and the notes flutter and tap about, and hit against each other, blurring to unexpected chords. It is very with one hand and copies music with the other. He is fat and has a bald head, so I do not look at him, but run quickly past his window. There is always the sky to look at, sky to look at, the sky. He plays his flute. I think of him as a young man with goat's heels hanging from his watch and a blue coat with silver buttons. As I lie in my bed, I go to sleep dreaming.